Here we are at the site where we are going to start filming. There is Loki and Willful over there. There's my brother. He's playing in the water. And this is a really cool little area to just take some pictures in. We took a couple pictures and we're about to go upstream a little bit more to do some more filming and take a couple more pictures. Alright guys, I just thought I'd give you guys a little tour of where I'm generally going to be filming. There's this one specific spot that I don't really want to show you guys because it'll kind of spoil some parts of the movie. But this general area over here is just so pretty. I know the video doesn't do it justice as much as I would like it to, but there's just the river is so beautiful here. And it's just really sandy. Like, it's just, the sand is like so smooth and soft. I just love it. And yeah, this is kind of generally where the video, where I'm gonna be doing my Briar series. It's really, really pretty over here. And I was hoping it would do a little better shots of the rocks because the rocks look so freaking awesome. The rocks out here are just so beautiful. I'm kind of standing in the water. I've been kind of I almost fell. I've been kind of just hiking out around here in my bare feet, and look what it's gotten me. I've got several scratches all over my legs. It's not funny, but yeah, I'm gonna get up onto the rocks and show you guys how it looks up there. See you guys in a little bit. All right guys, I'm up here on the rocks. Right down there was where I was walking, so I'm just up here in the rocky areas. But it is so pretty up here around the rocks. Let me show you guys a little bit. Here are some of the rocks. They have holes like all over them. It's really pretty. Let's show you guys a little bit more. All right, so I took a couple pictures right here in this area, but this is just like, it's like, I could crawl through it, like it's pretty good sized, but it's really awesome, and I'm probably gonna use that for a couple of the areas where I'm gonna film. I'm not sure, because it's kind of hard to get in and around, so we'll think about that. And then, yeah, let's just keep following the trail. And this is a really cool place that I didn't even know was here until I found it, but it looks like it was human-made. It's just like this cute little corner area. Like this cute little edge kind of by the stream over here. And if you go up here and look at these rocks, they look like they're little, like, built into the rock houses or caves or something like that. It's really cool to look at, and this would most definitely be a regular filming spot. Alright, so that's kind of it around the areas that I'm going to be filming. Focus. I'm just hiking back to where we put all the gear to put our horses away. Bought a whole bunch of bubble wrap and stuff to wrap them up in. So yeah, we're just gonna put them away and we're done. So yeah, the trailer will probably be up soon. There's my brother. He helped me do a lot of the pictures and filming and stuff like that. He doesn't like to be videoed, but that's okay. So yeah, here's the bag. We will be putting the horses away. We're gonna take a couple more pictures back here because it's really pretty, but not with the models, just pictures. All right, guys, we are, we're just hiking back to the quad and we're going to go home because we're done with filming and stuff. Come along for the ride! What? Mushrooms? He's playing in the water. There's my brother. He helped me do a lot of the pictures and filming and stuff like that. He doesn't like to be videoed, but that's okay. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff, you know. And as always, stay epic, my beauties. Bye! We live on our own set of rules. It's take everything, and everyone's out with you. We are a desperate kind. This is a ruthless time. I go looking for friends in the filthiest places. Yeah, yeah.